I'll see how I should do it. I just was in there. Come on, kid, where are you? I haven't got all night. He's gotta be around here somewhere, close by. I can just get this off. Good. Alright, should be able to get in there now. Oh. Are you waking up? Great. What am I doing? How about you? I'm trying to detach her head. Where's the kid? Please. I found him earlier and locked him up in the lost and found. Well, it would have been good, but obviously, he's gotten away. And you're trying to tell me you haven't seen him. Right. No. He can't be returned to his parents. Turns out, there's no record of him. Anywhere. Yeah. Must have just moseyed in off the streets. Not quite sure what to do with him, but we need to find him. So, if you know anything, I suggest you start talking. This whole night has been a big waste of my time. Of course. Well, let's see if I can figure out how to detach that head of yours. Yeah, no, I don't really need your help anymore. You've done enough help as it is. I'm just going to work on figuring out this system of yours. At least until parts and services can get here and take care of you for me. This is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Now, you can just stay like this for a while. I figure this whole mess out. Okay. This should walk me through it. And what I found in this dump. How do they even work down here? Okay. If I go through the neck here, I should be able to get to your circuit board and remove some wires and disconnect your head. For now, at least. Save it. There's nothing you can do to convince me otherwise. You and that kid have caused me enough trouble tonight. And I've got to get back out there and find him. Though, I'm sure he's not far behind you. You guys have seemed awfully close tonight. This is turning out to be more work than I originally signed up for. Let's see if I can get in here. Just do us both a favor and stay quiet. Parts and Services already had you running on limited battery supply. After your fiasco earlier, where you fainted on stage. You're losing it. You better be careful. They'll be replacing you. Alright. Couple more screws here on the neck. I know you're just trying to help, but I'm the one who could really help him. This place isn't safe for kids after dark. I wonder where he's at. Alright, that should do it. Let me get it open. Okay, that's a lot of wires. Hold still here, I'm gonna take a look at it. What even is this thing? Is this like the circuit board that controls everything? Okay, where did those instructions go? I'll just set this down. Okay. What does it say here? Obviously, I'm not trying to break you. I just want you to be temporarily disabled. Okay, I'm looking for the blue wire here. So I take the blue wire and I disconnect it, and then I do blue. Green, red, yellow, green. Disconnect those and pull out the chip here. Okay. That should do it. Okay. Let's try now. Well, that doesn't look like the instructions at all. Doesn't fit your blueprint. Looks like you've had some modifications. Did your little friend help you with that? His name is Gregory, but I'm sure you know that by now. You want to know how I know that? I heard it coming from his Fazwatch. In your voice. Gregory, where are you? Gregory. Just know, if you're a part of this, not only will you be disconnected and disabled, I'll have parts and services slap your casing on a new endo. Monty can run the shows for now. Hold still here. I have to disconnect some wires. Great. Get in here. And it was blue. Okay. Blue. So far, so good. Is Seems like you're still on, so... not too far off. Okay. Blue, red, yellow, green. So I should be able to now... solder off part of your plate here that connects your head to your eyes. Hold still. This is way over my pay grade. I didn't know I'd be a babysitter as well as security guard. But if some kid can modify you, I'm sure I should be able to handle it. Shouldn't do it. Okay. Which of these do I need? And let's just solder that into place here. Thought I heard something. Kid? Gregory? Come on, kid, come on, I know you're here. I'm not hurting him. Come on, kid. I will find you. Whatever. Let me just get this taken care of so I can get out of here. Those security bots are worthless. I should have found him by now. Okay. That should do it. Looks pretty good. Freddy, look here. Can you still see me? Good. So you're still connected, but I should be able to pull off your head. I'd like to try to see that kid put your head back on. At least now you should be out of the way and not causing me any issues. Okay, let's just disconnect your one cable to your... should come off a little bit easier. Though, what's this screw right here? Let me try pulling it up. Your head's still on pretty tight. Let's see. I disconnected the wire. So I should just be able to pull it off now, right? Oh, so that's what that screw does. Okay. So if I can get that out, should be able to disconnect the head, and then we just have to finish the decommissioning. Okay. Should be hard. Almost done. Save it, Freddy. This needs to happen. Again, I know you're just trying to help him, but your help is causing way more stress and issues for me. Let me try and get that screw out here. That's on pretty tight. Okay, come on. What does this do? Stop squeaks, removes and protects, loosens rusted parts. I guess I could do it. Alright. Hold still here. Alright. Okay. Let's try again. Got it. Good. I should take care of that. And so now I should be able to take your head off here. Hold still. Alright. But you still have like connecting to this thing. What on earth? Okay, let's see. Alright. I think I should be able to cut those off, just they're attached to something that's got a lot of small little wires on it. Just hold still here while I just disconnect that. Are you still there, Freddy? Good. One more. Alright. Can you still see? Alright. Unless I find anything else new, we should be almost done. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure that all your circuits are running properly, and then we should be all set. Just trying to make sure I didn't cause any issues for parts and services. Hold still here. It seems to be good over here. Good. And one more place right here. Good. All right. Now I just have to finish up your decommission here, so pull this in. Okay. Let's see. All right. You should be all decommissioned until morning. I don't think Gregory is going to be able to get your head back on. Or any of those special little upgrades. Okay. Tonight. Okay. Save it, like I said. I'll see you in the morning, or rather, parts and services will. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid. Gregory.